Hello friends, today we'll learn how to build a heap from given numbers. So I have given an array of size 10. I need to build a heap from this array. So if you are aware of the heap, so heap is to maintain the maximum or minimum property. So maximum minimum property means in case of max, root element will be greater than its child element. So it means, let's say 30, 20 and 25. So this is the max heap in which root element, which is 30, is greater than 20 and 25. In case of main heap, let's say 10, 20 and 15. So this is the example of min heap in which root element is minimum of its children. So today I will going to build a max heap from these numbers. So I have already created a dummy tree from these numbers in sequential order. So 0, 14, this is my 0th element, this is my first element, second element, third element, fourth element, 5th element, 6th element, 7th element, 8th element and 9th element, 9th one. Okay, so these are the indexes. So what is the idea of building a heap? What is the size of this array? Size of 10. So divided by 2. Okay, so this will be my starting index. So I will start from 5 to 0 to build a max heap. So which is the 5th element? This is the 5th element. So I will check, is this element satisfying the max heap property? Yes, this is the leaf element, and leaf always max satisfies the build proper heap property because there is no child. So this is a max heap. Okay, now come to the 4, because after 5 I will reach to 4. 5 4 3 2 1 and 0. In this one, now I reach to 4. When I reach to 4, now is 7 satisfy the max heap property? No, because 25, which is the children of 7, is greater than 7. Okay, so I will just swap these two numbers. So this will be look like 25 and 7. Okay, now this is a max heap. Now I reach at the index 3. So when I add index 3, I will again check, is it the max heap? No, because 40 and 20 both are greater than 8. So I will replace the maximum one with the 8, not the 20. So I will replace the 40 with the 8 because I will maintain the max heap property. Let's say if I replace 20 by 8, then again this is not a max heap. So I will replace 40, I will swap 40 and 8 to maintain the max heap. So this will look like 40, this was the 20 and 8. Now this is again a max heap. Now I will now I have reached the index 2. Is this a max heap? Yes, 16 is bigger than these two. Fix 16, which is a root, bigger than its children. So this is the max heap. Okay, now I have reached a 10. Is this a max heap? No, because both 25 and 40 are greater than 10. So this is not a max heap. So which is the biggest one? I will swap this 10 with that. So biggest one is 40. So I will swap 10 with the 40. Okay, so this will be 10 and this will be 40. Okay, this will be 10 and this will be 40. Now I have reached an index 0. So 0th position I have 14. And I have 16 and 40 as a children. So I will swap 14 with the maximum one. So when I swap, this will be 40 and this will be 14. Now, this is the max heap and this is also a max heap because 40 is greater than 14 and 16. But 14 is not greater than 25. So this is not a max heap. So I will swap 25 and 14 together. And 14. Now this is a max heap because 40 is greater than 25, 16, 16 is greater than 9 and 3, 25 is greater than 10, 25 is greater than 10 and 14, and 14 is greater than 7, but 10 is not greater than 20 and 8. So I need to swap these two as well. So this will be 20 and this will be 10. So now this is a maxi. So whenever I swap something, I need to traverse its complete subtree. So here we swap 40 and 14. Here we swap 40 and 14 earlier. Then I have to traverse all the subtrees related to 14. So then I swap 25 and 14. Then again I have to go down to this subtree as well. So here I have to swap 20 and 10. Now this is your max heap. 40 at the root, 25, 16, 16 greater than 9 and 3, 25 is greater than 20 and 14, 20 is greater than 10 and 8, and 14 is greater than 7. So this was the max heap, and the complexity for building a max heap is order of n. I will explain this how this is order of n in the future videos. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.